It's all or nothing. Maybe we should try something else.
Thank you.
Maybe we should try something else. Here! Gotta show what I'm made of. Gotta be stronger. I wonder how the others are doing.
Saz and Vanille? Who knows? Even if they got away, they'll get caught eventually. Then they'll have to choose. Resist or surrender.
Surrender? Do you think he's still alive?
You mean Snow? He's too stubborn to die. And that's his best quality. He's arrogant and chummy from the get-go. He thinks he's everybody's pal. Never liked him much. He leads around a bunch of kids. Gang called Nora.
Where'd they get the name Nora?
It's a stupid acronym. Their little code stands for no obligations, rules, or authority. Must be nice.
It's irresponsible.
Well then. Thank you. are a lot of feral creatures here, too. They're a little different from the military breeds. This is an army facility for turning wildlife into weapons.
Civilians aren't allowed in here, are they?
We'll have to be sure and tell them if we see any. Ready for the next fight. These fences are for containing the animals. If we take care of our pet mates, they should power down.
No holding back! Something else.
another battle.
That wasn't so bad.
Caged in like the animals.
Huh?
Security alarm. The observation battalion will be coming.
Let them come.
You can handle a climb like this.
Light.
Take five. What's eating you? Okay, I can tell you're hung up on something. Is it the Lassie thing? It's snow, isn't it? What happened with him?
You wouldn't understand.
You and I are partners, Hope.
My mother was killed because of him. It's his fault. And he needs to pay for it. I'm not ready yet, but I will be soon. That's why I followed you. Snow dragged us all into this. You and me, your sister Sarah. He's gotta pay. Stronger.
I'll take the lead.
just have to face your fear. Then you can take on anything.
Thank you.